Ammon Bundy giving his take on what happened last night. Nevada rancher Cliven Bundy says he took a call from Ammon's wife just moments after his arrest and the shooting. And this is what he said she told him.
She said they cold-blooded, he shot him. They shot him, she figures, at least six times. Three or four of the times was after he was on the ground dead. And a man comes up and she, what kind of man do that? I mean, what kind of human beings do that? They got a man down and you walk up and shoot him for three or four more times. That's the kind of people we're tired of dealing with.
Okay, that's what Cliven Bundy says.